country in 7-2 up with two rough knocks again. This set 3-2-1, Preston. Cincinnati CrossFit now advancing to their second male on the 21 down here in lane number one. And as you know, the action's down there, Dylan.
I'll tell you what, backcountry had close to get, got a third rope climb, and on their way down, there's a little black line there. You've got to lower yourself below that. Great call by the judge to uphold the standard. Drop down just from a little too high. There's no rep there. Let's see if he still has enough in the tank to rally. How are the teams doing down your end, Brenton?
We got Sin City and now Blade Straw, both working on the 21 thrusters here for the second set of males. But it's Sin City with a slight lead. He's going to make his way back to the rope.
Set a 2-0 heading back to the rope. As is backcountry. Again, the lead went through the final female competitor from 30 seconds to 15. Let's see what happens here with the second male athlete for these teams. So four teams now, Brenton. Two on your side, two on five. On their second male competitor. But time is a ticking. We're approaching 22 minutes in. That'll leave just 3 minutes to close this one out beneath the time cap.
Sin City back to the barbell for their 15 reps. But it's still CrossFit 720 holding on that top spot, followed by Backcountry Blue down there on your end.
And 720, one final thruster, and they are moving back to the rope for the final time on the second competitor's workout. He's just got to get up and touch once and sprint across the floor. Roughly 22-39. And that lead is going to pretty much remain the same. About 15-second advantage for 720 over Backcountry.
Final set of thrusters now for the second athlete. Sin City.
And Backcountry's final athlete. Wow. Came out here. I'm not sure if you saw it, folks. But doing a little bit of a limp as he made his way down the floor. But he's having no problem with this opening set of 21 thrusters. But it's 7-2-0. Who is leading in lane number 9. They've got one legless thus far. And talk about mental fortitude as he walks back here for Backcountry.
And dealing with one final minute, here comes Sin City CrossFit, sending their athlete to the 21 thrusters, potentially opening a window since he was able to sprint.
Just want to say once again, folks, that no team thus far has finished this one beneath the time cap. 7-2-0 is going to get awfully close, if not across the line, as we approach 30 seconds remaining. Three reps remaining for 7-2-0. And will he get a legless rope climb in with 15 seconds? Lane number 9, sprinting with everything he has left in those legs. Let's hear it for him, ladies and gentlemen.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. That is Todd Dillon.
the score to beat. One legless rope climb into the round of 15. Very, very impressive.